best performers in the country all together on stage at the same time. How good is that?
This is the first sort of Gala performance of this size that we've been to, and so thanks to the Times Plus, so thank you very much.